would you like to dito lagay niyo na rito. Ang mga tanong ay answerable lang unang yes or no. Okay? Are you ready?
Yes.
To love me. First question. Do you find me beautiful?
Yes.
Nakaka-insulto yung nag-isip ka. Sabi mo yes? Yes. You're telling the truth. Thank you so much.
Of course.
Alam mo, dun sa tanong, mas kinabahan ako kaysa sa'yo. Kasi pamuka ang pahiyaan to eh. But yes, thank you so much. I love
beautiful,
you.
Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful angel. Love your ambitions, every anger.
Pinasubo din. Okay, next question. Yes or no? Seloso ka bang boyfriend?
No.
Ano, eh wait lang. Ngarag na naman to. O, tanggalin natin yung kamay niya. Baka mag-ground pass siya. Halika nga, Koke. Paano ba to? Hala, Koke. Sira-sira to aparato niyo. Ang mahal-mahal na binin natin tapos ganyan lang. Si Koke, dahil nawala na lang show, nag-work na lang dito. Okay na yan. Okay. The question is, seloso ka bang boyfriend? Yes or no?
No.
Seloso? Ah! Oh! Nag-ground ka. Seloso ka.
I thought it's just gonna vibrate. Pero
may ground.
May ground.
So sabi mo hindi ka seloso. Hindi pumayag yung aparato. Seloso ka daw.
Okay. I don't know what to say.
Gusto ko yun ang pinaka-epic na reaction na na-encounter ko sa buong buhay ko. Yung iniintriga mo yung tao, tapos sinigot lang, okay. Madaling kausap si James. Ayaw yun ang paikot-ikot. Bakit sabi mo no? Wala bang ever a time na naging issue sa inyo yung ibang tao?
I don't mind if she's hanging out with other people, other guys.
Ikaw ba pinapayagan ka niya? Lumalabas na hindi siya kasama?
Sometimes.
Minsan yeah. Hindi.
Yeah.
Why?
Well, no, I choose not to do it.
Pero pag siya, yung sa kanya nanggaling yung decision na no, don't do it. Don't go.
Actually, usually, if I ask, she'll say yes. But usually I'll decide not to go.
Why?
Because I'm in a relationship.
Talaga ba?
Ako, pag... When I'm in a relationship, I try my best not to give her any reason to feel jealous.
Are you blessed? Yes or no?
Am I blessed? Yes. I have so many blessings.
You're so blessed. Are you willing to share your blessings? Meron pa pala mga pending questions. Last time kay Nadine, we asked you to ask her two questions. Ngayon, ganun din kami kay Nadine. We asked her to ask you these questions.
Okay.
Let's watch this.
Do you still check out girls when I'm not around?
Oh.
Sabi ni Nadine, do you still check out girls when I'm not around?
Parang galit siya.
Diba? Do you still check out girls when Nadine is not around?
Okay.
Yes or no?
Yes.
Ang taray ng yes ni James. Ano ibig mong sabihin na you still check out girls when she's not around?
Actually, I was trying to lie. I wanted to see if this is real. Totoo, I was trying to lie.
But the apparato said, that yes, you do. Well, you still check out girls when Nadine is not around. So now, I'm giving you 30 seconds to defend yourself.
Well, actually,
Why did you choose to self-incriminate?
No, I wanted to test it. But me, like I said before, I don't like to give... If I'm in a relationship, I try not to talk to girls that... Or give her any reason to feel jealous. But, I mean...
So what are you saying?
It said I'm not lying. So
are you saying you're not checking out girls?
I don't.
Are you saying such a lie?
No.
That this is a big lie? How dare you? This is my show. You're making it look like this is a... Not true.
No. As a guy, sometimes you see a girl that's really pretty, but it's not like... I'm going to stalk her or something like that.
Nadine has another question.
Another question.
Hey, kung sakaling babalik tayo where we started, would you still choose me as your on-screen partner?
Sabi ni Nadine, kung babalik tayo where we started, will you still choose me to be your on-screen partner?
Okay. Yes.
Yes.